Hi, my name is Annabella Manichino. I am auditioning for the MA Screen Acting Program at Bristol Old Vic. I'll be performing a scene from the movie Short Term 12.
And when you see something, just describe it to me. What do you see?
Those tiny shrimp, the ones you see on the Nature Channel, they're everywhere. They're bouncing off my skin.
What is it?
I don't want to do this.
It's just your imagination. You can stop whenever you want. What do you see?
A huge shrimp, a whale shark. Its mouth is wide open and it's sucking in all the shrimp. And it's coming straight for me.
Do you want to swim out of the way?
No.
Why not?
What's the point?
Now, where are you?
I'm in its stomach.
Are you going to stay there?
Probably.
For how long?
Years. 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 Years.
A long time.
It's too long, too long. I can't be in here anymore.
What are you doing?
I'm in a tunnel. It's a tube. It's full of shit and slime. I can see a hole. I'm trying to push my way out, but it's too tight. I can feel water on the other side. I can fit my head through.
So funny.
I just realized I'm trying to push my way out of a whale shark's asshole.
Did you make it?
Yeah.
Do you see?
My kids. Sammy, Jaden, Mason.
What are they doing there?
They're cleaning all this shit off of me.
What now?
Bubbles, they're everywhere, like a million tiny balloons, and they're pushing me up really, really fast. And I see colors, blues and greens and yellows, and I can see the surface. I can push my way through.
What do you see?
Nothing, just the ocean, endless ocean in every direction. I still don't know which way to go. But it's okay, I think.
Why? What's different?
I can breathe.